with respect to what was said last night about Chairman Kim potentially considering ending the moratorium, I can say only this. In Hanoi, on multiple occasions, he spoke directly to the president and made a commitment that he would not resume nuclear testing, nor would he resume missile testing. So that's Chairman Kim's word. We have every expectation that he will live up to that commitment. We are hopeful that we can continue to have conversation negotiations. I saw the remark that she made. She left open the possibility that negotiations would continue for sure. It's the administration's desire that we continue to have conversations around this.
Well, I think that's inaccurate, but the president is our decision maker. I've seen the statement you're referring to just in the past hour. I've spoken to my South Korean counterpart, and we've discussed their reaction and our reaction, but I'd like to speak further within the U.S. government before we respond. Thank you very much.
More broadly, though, what is the-